Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Duquette's Reactions, and my name's Greg, and somebody reminded me of this group the other day. I mean, I've played them a bunch. This is the Indigo Girls, but I hadn't done anything recently, you know, so I figured that's cool. And, you know, I got introduced to these gals when I'd been transferred down to Houston, you know, and needless to say, big cities are not my thing, you know. And here I am in the fifth largest city in the nation, but you know, it had its good points. It was really diverse, and I could go eat dinner at, you know, Pakistani places or Cuban or whatever. I used to go down to this little market and buy cabrito, you know, goat, which is really quite good. You know, it's seasoned and everything with chili, and you know. But anyway, I found this little record store that had a big cutout section, and that's often what I go for, is the cutouts. You know, the albums that did not sell, and they're marked down to a buck or something, you know. So I bought an album by them, or a cassette, I should say, and, you know, put it in the player, and it's like, oh my God, these guys are great. Just great. Why was this album a cutout? Why didn't it sell? But I found that with a bunch of albums. I mean, same thing with Delamitri. I'd never heard of them, you know, and bought one of their cassettes in the cutout section, and it was dynamite, you know. So it's always a good way to get introduced to new music. If they even do any of that crap anymore, I don't know. Are there even record stores around anymore? I don't know of one. Music seems to have gone through some changes in the last decade or so that I don't know. It's too weird for me. You know, I like to buy albums and listen to the whole thing, you know. But anyway, so let's go ahead and check this out. This is the Indigo Girls, and they're doing the song Blood and Fire. And hopefully this won't get blocked. I've gotten blocked on a fair amount of their stuff. But it's a live performance, and I have no idea when it is or where they are or anything like that. There is no information on it. So anyway, the Indigo Girls.
Cutting my heart, burning my soul, nothing left to own, nothing left, Lord, I you ask the night, thinking of me, missing my arms, but you needed to leave, leaving my cards, leaving my birds. I'm looking for someone who could take as much as I give, to give back as much as I need. You know they still have the will to live. You know that's why I am insincere. I am in need. I am in pain. I am in love. You know when I feel forsaken, your life the things I can't wait. Lord, have I tried too much for these restless arms to hold, and my nights of desire are calling me back to your fold, and I'm calling you from 10,000 miles away. Won't you wet my fire with your love? And it's been home now since I'm need. I'm in love. I'm since I am in need. I am in pain. I am in love. I am in since I am in need. I am in pain. I am in love. And Lord, if I ride too much for these restless arms to hold, my nights of desire, they're calling me back to your fold, and I'm calling you from 10,000 miles away. Won't you wet my fire with your love, to wet my fire with your love. Said, hold, hold me. Wet my fire with your
Well, I did not expect an Amy Ray solo there. That was really good. It was, like I say, not what I was expecting. But, man, that gal, really, both of them, have got so much soul. I mean, it's not soul music or anything like that. But what they have in their heart, you know, is it's very, very soulful. And I was enjoying the way that she was, you know, changing tempos and then backing off and just whispering. Very, very effective. Beautiful song. Beautiful song. I don't know. I really like those guys. I introduced my kids to them too, and then my girls saw them at Lilith Fair, and they were definitely blown away. So anyway, I hope y'all like that, and I will be back. So hit like, subscribe, and we will see y'all then. Bye-bye.